Hello people, this is Melee Monkey by himself. Sorry about the other video being cut short. Camera died. Wonders. So, Pomeranian challenges are quite simple. After you do that, you unlock the cat. I bought two extra skins for the cat. Black and white. I'll be playing as a white one this time. I got killed as a black one. 3 years. It was terrible. After surviving 55 years as a Pomeranian. Anyways, I'll be trying to unlock the beagle. Challenges don't start until after I survive for a year. The grass is being cut. Oh, deer. Yes. Quick level up. There are pretty much just three ranks in here. Rookie, veteran, and boss. I just became a veteran. Rookies can only get black-hearted mates, the worst type. Majority of them have fleas. And they don't really get a good amount of spawns. Second rank is veteran. They can get normal hearts, or I should say pink hearts, and they have a decent amount of spawn, but it's never great, and stats rate upgrade just a little bit. Shoot. As for a boss, the mate is great. And the stats upgrade is also great. And the amount of children you get from there is great too. To unlock the beagle, I just have to complete one of these quests and then kill the beagle boss. See requirement, challenges. Complete one, but I'm going to go for boss rank first and then upgrade, so I actually have a chance to fight the beagle. Gotta get to boss rank real quickly, so get this sheep and that other sheep. Don't go there, sheep. I am going to start capping some of these areas. While running around looking for food. Crows. You gotta love their stupidity. Too bad you can't be a bird in this game. Man. Finally, boss rank. Bottled water, awesome. Too heavy to pick up, might as well eat it now. Stay away from that one. Flea bitten. Hopefully I can make it to the 10 and make it to this one and back to a spot to sleep before the 10 years are up. sparkling hearts. That's done for part one.